While the pressure was on, KU, the last remaining number one seed in the tournament, taking on an upset-minded team from Providence, the Jayhawks battled for their playoff lives before beating Providence 66-61. Remy Martin, the leading scorer for KU, he had 22 points. They're now the winningest program in Division I history, and they'll go on to play Sunday against the winner of the Iowa State-Miami game in the Elite Eight.